Sorry, I'm like multitasking.
That's fine. Multitask away. Did you just want to do a warm up and take a lead, or what are you in the mood for?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
Okay, sorry, Zach called me.
It's okay. Take your time.
Alright, I'm off now, but I'm ready for some Tango Wade.
Alrighty, ready up when ready.
Woo! Oh, I have to start it. I'm stupid.
It's a rainy day. Oh. Game's not showing. That's not good.
Spook.
Hello.
Hello.
There we go. I'm streaming and it wasn't showing the screen, it was all black screen.
Oh!
It's all good now. It's all good in the hood. So what'd you do today?
Not much really. It was Grandpa's birthday, so I made dinner.
Oh, Grandpa Bear?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to him.
Thank you.
How old is he?
77.
That poor guy. Ready?
How old are you? Yeah, I'm ready.
34 years younger than that.
Oh, dang. That's a lot of numbers. You're 34 years closer to me than... Wait, hold on. Brandon.
She's doing the math.
Barely.
Well, it's your...
Any year? No.
You're 18 this year.
Well. Yeah.
So 22, you're 25 years away from me. And I'm 34 years away from your grandfather. So you're 59 years away from your grandfather.
That's spooky.
Well, I mean... That's normal.
Yeah, hopefully.
Summoning circle in the basement?
Oh, yay, I'll take a picture. I thought I heard a door open.
Okay. Hey, it just started raining, so if my internet goes out, I'm sorry. Yeah, if you light the candles, it'll go into a curse hunt. So it's not recommended. Unless you want to get a picture of the ghost.
Nope, I'm good.
Yeah, he's throwing pictures around the hallway.
But yay! Yeah.
Lagging. What's Snaily up to?
Can you write in my book?
She was outside swinging, I think.
Sounds peaceful.
I might have seen Joss, but I am not.
Okay, I'll grab some salt and verify. I'm feeling a little salty.
There's a bunch of doors moving. I'm gonna go get.
I got footprints in the dots in the hallway.
Yeah, map two.
Yeah. Do you have an infrared on you?
Infrared? Oh, like a UV? Oh, dang it.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's okay.
Oh, well, I'll go grab it.
Did you see the bone by chance?
I have not seen the bone.
Fingerprints. Alright, I'm gonna turn the lights out and I'll try the spirit box, see if I can get him to talk to me.
Okay.
How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? Is there anybody out there? Does anybody care? How old are you?
Are you singing in there?
Yeah. He's not responding.
Okay.
Definitely dots. Yeah.
Oh.
What's up?
Some doors keep moving in here. Barry move likes to come around here.
I am going to grab, or no, I should probably check for ghost orbs. One sec. Spirit box. So if it's a Banshee or Goryeo. EMF 5 or Ghost Orbs. We need a
Spirit box.
Wait, is that an orb? Hopi, I think I see Ghost Orbs, but I'm not sure.
Do you need me to go turn something off?
I'll go take the dots projector off, but
I see orbs.
Oh, you do see it?
Yep, I see it.
Okay, it's a Banshee.
Banshee.
Do we want to go look for the bone, or are we good?
I'm alright.
Okie dokie, Smokey. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Woohoo!
Alright. Yep, that's by Anchor. Where was the bone?
Wow.
That was in the utility room. I didn't see it in there. Oh well.
What?
I don't know.
Wait, how do you see where it was?
The screen, as soon as you leave, where it gives you, like, the statistics, the upper right hand, it says detailed statistics.
Oh, yeah.
And then you can scroll down, and it shows you where everything was.
Oh, wait. Oh, bone location?
I'm sorry, say again?
It's the bone location. Was the utility room?
Yep. The laundry room.
Weird. Yeah.
Where to?
Willer.
Say again. Oh, Willer.
To Willer.
You wanna go Willer Street?
I won't go to Willer Street.
Is that like Sesame Street, but instead of Elmo, they got Willow?
Yay.
Alrighty.
Oh, yeah.
Yay! Thanks, Luna.
The lag.
Happens to us all.
Yeah.
You know Luna's my moderator.
She what?
Luna is my moderator. You remember Luna, yeah?
Oh, really?
And yeah. I just saw her starting to ban people. I was like, oh, okay, hey, Luna, thanks. She's like, but wait, there's more. Ban. I'll tell her you said hi. Luna, hope you said hi. And I'm sure she'll say hi back.
Good. You know what we should do with, like, force? Wait.
Yes.
Like, make a bet and see who was right on where they think the ghost room would be.
We could try that.
Yeah, I don't know what we would bet, but I guess bragging rights.
Oh my god, Luna wasn't lying. Ban. What? She just banned six people.
Oh gosh, why?
Most of them are bots. They're not real people.
Gotcha.
I think kind of the worst was last night. Like. Oh.
What was that?
I think, hold on. The most difficult part is when you're not sure if they're actually watching or if they're just, you know, trolling.
Yeah.
Hey, we have the voodoo doll.
A voodoo doo doo doll?
Voodoo doo doll.
Luna said, hey, girly.
Hey!
And thank you, Luna, for taking care of all the bands.
The bands.
The bands. Cell phone. Bragging rights, yeah. And Luna did say that bragging rights are kind of the best kind of bet.
Aren't they? Totally are.
Not sure, because if you get bragging rights and I come home for Thanksgiving and you start bragging to me about it,
heck yeah. Oh, pickle.
Say, oh, pickle.
Huh?
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Oh, I said, oh, pickle. Oh, pickle. The bathroom door keeps moving. But no fingerprints.
Well, you gotta go, you gotta go.
True. Are you not in here?
I was in the basement.
Oh gosh,
you are.
Hi. Okay.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just heard footsteps. It was you.
I'm not gonna abandon you, ding dong.
You're right. I don't think you would.
I wouldn't. I mean, in a game, yeah, I would abandon you just for fun, but in real life, no.
Yeah.
Yep, there's the ghost. You're on your own. Love you.
No!
I'm kidding. I didn't hear. Did you find the bomber? What's that? Yes, you told me. Oh, you did.
Yeah. What was Kristen?
The voodoo doo doll or whatever, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, I found that too.
Yeah, ding ling.
Boom. You said Force will be on in like maybe half an hour now.
Maybe sooner.
Okay.
Why are you tired of me already?
No.
Okay.
I just want to go to a big scary place.
Oh, that's comforting.
We're better in numbers.
Yeah, she wants to do the challenge.
Yes.
That's the big campsite.
Oh, you love the campsite.
What's
that? She's like obsessed with the campsites.
She used to hate it. I'm not sure what brought it on, but she liked it. Oh, yeah.
I couldn't tell if she could.
She used to not like to go anywhere beyond Tanglewood. To be honest.
Yeah.
It's like, let's try something harder. One of these days, I hope you get to play Phasma with Luna's mom. She's really experienced.
Oh, that'd be
it.
So fun.
And I brag about you a lot, so she's like, I want to play with her.
Aww. My epic Phasmophobia skills?
Say again.
I said about my epic Phasmophobia skills?
No, you're just fun to be around.
Oh, yay. So are you.
She's biased.
Oh, freezing temps in this bathroom, I think.
Copy that.
Or wait. Somewhere was freezing temps.
Do you see your breath, or it's actually freezing temps?
I saw my breath, like, in the bathroom doorway.
Okay. I'm gonna bring the spirit box.
think it's in here.
Yeah, I think it is too. It's closing the door on you. Alright, I'll try and talk to it. Aloha. Where are you? How old are you? Yeah, definitely freezing temps. Just saw that.
Gotcha.
How old are you? Where are you? You want to give Hope a hug?
No.
She needs a hug. Go give her a hug.
No.
Not responding to Spirit Box. Do you have a book in here? Nope.
No.
Okay. Did you grab one, or do I need to grab one?
I am in the house right now. But I can go grab one.
That's right. I'll go grab one.
Yeah, I'm already out here.
And you already checked for fingerprints, yeah? Okay, no fingerprints. So, it's gotta be... Ooh, bright. Real bright. The dots projector that's on the wall, can you put that to the floor, please?
He just turned on the shower!
He just wants to be fresh and clean. She didn't hear what I asked. Repel smudge. Wait a minute. No. Hopi, the dots projector that's on the wall, can you move that to the floor, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wait, I'm at an EMF 5 right now.
EMF 5? It looks really bright in that room.
Bright?
Yeah, bright, like a lot of light. I can't tell if there's ghost orbs or not.
Oh. I can go... Hold on, let me swap the pieces over.
Wait. Our sanity's still good.
Yeah, it's bright.
We got Jin, Shade, Oni, or the twins. I don't think it's the twins, because it's only showing up in one room. What is Oni's evidence? Freeze. Dots. I haven't seen dots yet. Jin, I think, would have attacked already.
Definitely no Jin.
Yeah, because no fingerprints.
There have been no fingerprints yet.
No spirit box. So Oni or Shade. Ghost riding. Or ghostwriting or dots.
Okay.
I'm gonna think it's ghostwriting. So what I'm gonna pop some pills. Candle. I'm gonna take some crucifixes.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm gonna go talk to the ghost.
Should I go in?
Up to you, honey.
Okay.
You can monitor the cameras and see if there's dots or anything. Or orbs.
I'll get such.
Okay.
In case it chases you.
Copy that.
You should get it chasing.
Nah.
Dang.
I mean, we could if you want to.
Only if you want.
Alright. Can you write in our book? Please write in our book. Where is the other book? I only got one. Ah, that's probably why it's so bright. Okay. Let's put you here. I'll take you.
Can you blow out the candle?
I didn't.
Oh no.
There's definitely no orbs, no dots.
Who are you?
I'm your uncle, I'm right here.
Can you write in my book?
Oh, okay.
Shelley Elliott?
Oh god.
Shelley Elliott?
Did you do that?
Yeah.
You ding dong.
Can you write in my book?
You made me jump.
Good.
Thanks.
Cool. Can you write in my book?
Who needs their own kids when they have nieces?
True. Oh, is that you?
No, I didn't throw anything at you this time.
Oh, weird.
The thought occurred to me, but it... Ah! Run. Run. Go. Dots. Was that dots? I think I saw dots.
I think I saw dots, too, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's an Oni. Run. Run. Run.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw dots.
I saw something. That's for sure. Fun.
No, oh, you were crazy.
Good.
You witnessed a ghost event. Sweet. Okay, we go to
my
phone.
My smudge didn't work.
I don't
yeah.
think so. What? How? That is not cool. What? Let me look at that. But they didn't talk on Spirit Box and there was dots. That's a bunch of malarkey.
What a pickle.
I agree. Hope you need like 3 minutes. I'll be right back.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
What's left on our daily quest? We haven't seen a Luigi board yet. We need him to walk through more salt. I didn't buy anything in the store. Let's go shopping. Eh.
Heck yeah.
Weekly experience. 3-star footstep photos. That'd be salt. And then the challenge in Maple Lodge. Luna was telling me the dots that we saw, since it was during a ghost event, those were false. We got duped. Oh. Scammed. Bamboozled.
We got bamboozled.
I would even go as far as saying we got scallywagged.
That's a forbidden word.
Time to buy stuff from the store. I'm going to buy a few things from the store, and then I'm ready to do whatever you want to do.
Okay.
I'm going shopping.
Is there anything you want me to get?
I don't know. It's just I have to buy 3 items to get the daily credit for whatever. I have like 20 of everything, or 25 of everything.
Woo! 90 degrees Celsius.
That's like 170 some degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah, boy.
Is that your laptop?
Yeah.
That's bordering on unsafe, Hopi.
It's burning my fingers right now, which is why I checked.
Oh, good God.
My dad would still say, oh, no, it still works.
Well,
he really would, though.
Well, he's an accountant, and he's learned to really be frugal with money. Well, he has to. I mean, between his responsibilities, I mean, I understand it. A mortgage, having a house, taking care of a wife and 2 daughters, 2 puppies. That's not cheap. I mean, and God knows what his salary is. He has to make it count. So, I mean, I understand it. I get it.
Yeah. He still freaks out sometimes, though.
No. He's just under a lot of stress. I mean, considering what all he has going on in his life, and family, and work, and responsibilities, I don't fault him.
Yeah. Oh, they're perfect.
What's that?
Come look at this.
Okay.
I've been screwing around. I got them so perfect.
I'm sorry, what? Oops. I'm sorry, Hopi, I had to.
You're good.
Well, in 3 weeks I'll be in Vegas. I'll see if I can win on some slots or some blackjack. We'll get you a new laptop.
No.
So you don't burn your fingers.
Pay for another Vegas trip.
What's that?
Save that money to pay for another Vegas trip.
Well, no, I would... If I do win money, most of it's going to be coming home for Thanksgiving.
For why?
I'm sorry?
For why?
Coming home for Thanksgiving, Ohio.
Oh! I see.
Though I think your mom wants to go see Megan in Dayton. So.
Yeah, she was trying to plan that, so I'm not sure what I was getting. But we'll make it work.
We'll figure it out.
Y'all.
Alright, I haven't heard from Force. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do you want to go?
I want to go camping. Do you mind going camping?
I don't mind going camping.
Okay. Ready when you are. Oh, yeah.
Heck yeah. Run!
Run! Don't forget, fingerprints are gonna be on the lanterns. Got brown water in the sink in the bathroom?
Yay. I have a camera.
It's really gross.
Kind of slimy.
What am I stuck on?
Okay. Oh, my fingerprints on the mirror.
Fingerprints? Yay.
On the mirror
here. Copy that. It's most likely in the bathroom, but I'm gonna still search the tents.
Yeah. I agree.
Magic mirror. It's over here on the
you
tree.
Know what tent you would pick?
See it?
Huh?
Oh, I was just saying, do you see it? Using it took out all of our prep time and probably took your sanity down a lot.
I hate that. I always forget about that.
It's okay.
Yeah,
we're on amateur. We're fine. It's okay.
True.
If it was like I'm professional, though, we'd be like dead. I'm not gonna get mad at you over a game.
A lot of people would.
Well, those people are just stinky. Could. What do you want me to write?
I might have a freezing text, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
I don't know. What were you saying?
I'll grab a thermometer. You're good. Temp's down to 0.8. But it hasn't
for
reached
what?
Freezing yet.
Okay.
Where are you? Hi.
Hi.
How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? How you doing? What's up? You want to give Hopi a hug? Go hug her. Darn, she's in here.
Are you talking to me?
No, I was telling the ghost to go hug you.
Oh, no.
They're not responding to Spirit Box. EMF 5, copy.
EMF 5.
Did we find the bone yet?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, he's definitely making a racket in the red tent. I think that's a ghost orb.
Oh.
Yeah, ghost orb. Obake.
Yeah.
Do you want to find the bone or are we good?
I'm alright.
Okay.
Noise.
Yay!
Back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
All right.
Yay!
Good job.
Only $20.
You owe me $20?
Yeah.
What the heck?
I know.
Yeah!
You wanna do it again?
You wanna do the campsite again?
Let's do Maple, is that bad? Alright, let's wait for Boris.
Let me text her real quick, see if she's ready.
Okay. One second.
Take your time.
I have returned.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
You're welcome. No response from Miss Force. Do you want to do the camp again, or do you want to do something different?
We can do the camp again, if you want.
Okay, sounds good. I'm gonna turn my Discord on real quick. You might hear other voices, so...
You're good. Okay. You're gonna turn your what off?
Discord chat. I want to say hi to Taja. I haven't seen her in a while.
Okay.
Luna thinks we should random it, but if we get, like, the prison or the school, we're screwed if it's just two of us.
Oh, we should do random?
You want to do random? Do you want to do the campsite first?
Wait, are you suggesting it?
Luna is suggesting random. Do you want to do the campsite first, or do you want to do random?
Random.
Oh god, we're screwed. Alright, I'm definitely going to log into Discord so I can yell at Luna. Not really. But one sec, Hopi.
Okay.
Hello?
Is she going to kill you?
Hello, hello?
No, she's an friendly NPC, I guess. Oh, you touched me?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I didn't.
I don't fucking believe you.
Hopi, can you hear Taja?
Kinda, yeah.
Hello.
Okay.
Hi.
Taja, my niece Hope says hello. And hello, Luna.
Does she
have four arms?
No, she only has three arms. Okay. So I guess she,
I don't know what they're doing.
She has three arms. Uncle Billy. She points out the grass.
What's that, Hopi?
Are you ready for me to start the round?
Yep. Let's do it.
There's fucking more.
Okay.
I have Willow.
I thought for sure we were gonna get something harder.
Oh, I need better.
My gosh, that's boring. I told him that randomize and Faz and they got Willow.
Yeah, better luck next time.
Pretty this.
Every time Tasha and I have ever randomed it, we've gotten the high school.
Yeah.
The high school is Hope's favorite.
I hate the high school.
Oh, yeah.
We actually two-manned it once. It was on intermediate, too. We searched the entire school, and it was in the library right near the front.
Ours was in the classroom at the back, and it, like, glitched through the bathroom stalls and murdered Tasha.
Yeah.
Jeez.
No, they murdered your mom.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Mom was in the bathroom. I got murdered, like, somewhere outside.
Yeah, like, as soon as she stepped outside, she was dead. Excuse me. I need my light.
I'll check the bathroom.
Like a home base, or you're just forever running?
I have a home base. As you said, I left that up in the snow area when you first saw me. That's my home base. Right. I'm trying to go to the beach. This beach has different shit.
Dropping stuff in the basement.
In the basement?
You don't like that.
Yeah, just threw a hammer at me.
Oh. Oh gosh.
Anybody going in this direction?
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hello?
Hello, Clarice.
You turn up the brightness, this is crazy.
Hello, Clarice.
Are the lambs still silent?
Yes.
I don't recommend you watch
it until
you're 18.
Once I get another base build, it falls with the that person.
It's very violent and very adult themed.
Beach.
Were there any lambs?
No.
Alright, Kelvin.
What did you say?
No, there weren't any lambs. It was a metaphor for people being lambs, sheep to the slaughter. It's basically about a serial killer and FBI agent going to another serial killer to chase and find the killer.
I didn't even
stab him.
So
I didn't do it though.
It's pretty gruesome because one of the serial killers is a cannibal.
Can you still build my shelter, please? Thank you. It's okay.
the whole hello Clarice part is like, the serial killer that Clarice is an FBI agent and she's going to a cannibal serial killer called Hannibal Lecter to solve a crime. And so she comes into his prison cell or area to say hello, and he's like, "Hello, Clarice." And just, it's really, it's creepy. I mean, I'll watch the movie with you, but it's pretty, and it's emotionally affecting. It's not an easy movie to watch. Well, it's called The Silence of the Lambs, and the lambs are the victims.
He literally just threw down a tarp. I actually had to put stakes up. That won't the fuck happen. Kevin, are you not following me?
How old are you? Where?
Sorry, I'm watching my neighbor drive their vehicle down there.
Oh, no worries. Not yet. How old are you? Positive on Spirit Box?
Where you at?
Dried fish.
Oh, he turned the power off, didn't he?
Thanks. No, he didn't. Where you at?
No, the power's still on.
Oh, that was just chilling.
Yeah, hey, you fucking stabbed him!
Accident somehow.
He's like, "Hey, okay."
Hello, Betty.
That was a bully.
Hopi, did you see any artifacts yet?
Hello.
Hello.
I haven't seen anything.
Hey, Haza.
Hey, how's tonight?
You know. Murder.
This goes.
Ghost hunting with my niece.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Just a fair warning.
Oh, sorry. That is out in the middle of the water, and I know for a fact that there are sharks in this game.
I'm sorry, Hopi. Say again.
Nice.
Orcas.
Is it orcas?
Why can I not hear you?
That's like the first picture is dead.
Hold on.
Orcas, I think. On this stage.
Alright, say that one more time, please.
I don't know if there's, like, orcas that'll come attack.
Do you have a journal down there?
I do.
This is a hook. It looks like a big dolphin on the show.
What am I?
Yeah, I think orcas are supposed to be big, aren't they?
They could be, yeah.
Maybe it's baby, it's baby, okay.
Oh my gosh, look at Life Fest.
How do I join you?
I think I have to add you on Steam.
Let me find this up.
It went down to 1.2, now it's 4.2.
Sure.
0.6.
What is your name?
Ghost event.
Crispy Blade. I'll be here for you. Can you just send,
yep,
can you send
here.
Me up my link? Let me know.
No, I found you.
Okay.
Alright, can you write your
journal? Let me know when you accept.
Can you write my book?
And you can just join, I believe. Goddamn birds.
I'm gonna have to go check my sanity.
Yeah.
What a little, like, spiky, stick things that look like bonfires, but they're not bonfires.
Torch?
On the beach? There's just a bunch of torches?
Oh, I don't know what those are. Hey, what else did I want? Rope and foreground.
Crazy! Crazy!
Crazy!
Crazy, crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy.
What?
For
trying. So you got the false night achievement. Crazy doing nothing.
For lying. Crazy.
Yeah,
I don't know the words.
I'm in a helicopter.
Coast Guard.
Yay.
Cloth and leaf.
Crazy.
Or at least.
Crazy.
Did you just eat?
I 100% just ate cat food.
Is that all we have? Is ghost orbs?
The fuck? Do you see? Oh, there we go.
I think so.
Oh god.
Okay, just flipping that over apparently gives you the watch, spool, tape, coins, things, and C4.
Hmm. No, wait. Didn't I have spirit box?
Oh, yeah.
Wire.
So it could be a very deep, or a very yokai or
Ario.
Yup. Yokai on Ario. Freezing temps or dots? I don't think it's dots. Or a mare. What's
Bird.
The mare? Spirit
Bird.
Box. Good. Ghost orbs, ghost writing. I need ghost writing.
This is fucking.
Yeah. How the hell did you miss?
I don't know. Ready?
If you hear Taja swearing a lot and it bothers you, please let me know.
No, you're totally right.
Oh my gosh, that was me
don't
blame Taja.
What?
I cussed, and Embers was like, if you hear Taja swearing a lot, let me know, and I was just like, that was me!
I'll refrain from swearing.
No, you're fine, be yourself, it's okay.
I swear too much, Kate even tells me I need to cut back because of the baby. Even though I think it's hilarious to see a toddler swear.
It's not gonna be hilarious when she starts swearing at you.
For now. Alright, I'm gonna just build a shelter here.
Oh, did you do
that? What's up?
Tarp? You're gonna build a tarp?
Did you turn this on?
I did not.
Do I need this, or do I just want a log cabin?
Oh, there's ghost writing.
Oh, there is ghost writing? Oh yeah, that's a lot of scribbles. Alright.
It's drawing.
It's all a mare. Right, run away.
Yay!
Get logs and drop here. He's like, you
okay. I am past the intro.
Okay.
I am next to a cabin.
Oh yeah, that's all the way up in the winter area. I am so far down now.
I kind of used the winter area.
He's in the mountains.
Nice job.
Yeah.
Red eye?
Yeah. Nice. We should do random again.
If you press M, it gives you a GPS and you can see where I'm at.
That was a lie. Oh, wait. No, I don't have that.
Oh, press I, open it up.
Woohoo!
You get $30.
Same here.
Walkie talkie.
That's enough for a tank of gas and a dinner at A&W.
That night.
Heck yeah.
going on. She goes.
Alright, Force said she's almost ready. Hold
All right,
on a second.
No, but stop killing, please.
Okay.
Yeah, just follow me, please.
A walkie talkie, you don't know who it is, ain't
it? Yeah, it is, I can hear you.
Almost, hey, I'm not getting any.
Still on this goal, that's why.
What? Oh, Luna, that hurts.
Okay, that's what GPS. It was in my bag.
Wait, 12 gallons for 60? Yeah, that's almost Hawaii prices.
Yeah.
Hawaii right now is like $5.19 a gallon. That's 5 a gallon there. Oh, nice. What kind of car do you drive, Luna?
GPS.
I'm sorry, I hope you can't see this. When I mentioned we get a tank of gas in A&W, Luna's like, yeah, she wishes she bought 12 gallons of gas.
What do you look like on the GPS?
What the heck?
Are you that blue B?
Oh, Honda CR-Vs are nice.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You were a red C.
Honda CR-Vs
I'm
are actually really good.
They're
good
K
on gas.
Too.
C-A-K
Hopi,
C-A-B.
What's your car? Yours is a Chevy. What is it?
No, it's a Ford Taurus.
Oh, it's a Ford Taurus.
2017.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah, just slightly run around and you'll see it. Ah, 100% better that now.
I wish I still had my Camaro. The
Whoa.
Jeep. The Jeep is fun though. I love the Jeep.
Good boy.
Yeah.
Liz liked it.
Not particularly.
I remember.
Do you like the beach?
Yeah, I'm on the beach.
Yeah, when Liz and Matt
yeah,
were visiting.
They can barely make you out.
They were with
yeah,
friends.
So you see them all the way up there, Amanda.
And
yeah.
Liz was like, hey, you guys go on ahead. I'm going to go with Billy. She just hopped right
yeah,
in, and she loved it. When I had the top down and everything.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, I haven't met. Their daughter is Evelyn, is it? I haven't met the baby yet.
Yeah. You've met her, didn't you?
No, I wasn't able to.
2 and 4.
Oh. Wait, no.
No, Liz was still pregnant when I came home last time. Pretty sure.
Uh-uh.
No, you're right. You were holding her. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I got to meet her once.
Yeah.
My memories are so confused, Toby.
No, you're good.
No, I remember now, because you went with me.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, and she started letting people actually go and see her because she was worried about COVID and all that.
I watched you kill it.
Yeah.
Can you not eat the starfish?
No, unfortunately.
That was inappropriate.
What's inappropriate?
Ain't no way out.
Those logs are just gradually rolling.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I guess the starfish
cool.
are trapped with seagulls, though, so.
What would you like to do, Hope?
Random.
You want to do random again?
I am thirsty.
Yes. Unless, are we waiting for Force or?
My mother.
She said she's not ready yet.
Now your mom's calling
like,
you?
I was
okay. No, my
really confused
message.
By her note.
Oh, it's probably because you didn't answer your sister.
Well, she called my sister and my sister called me and my mom.
Oh.
I don't like really answering my sister's phone calls around this time because her ass has a bad habit of calling me when she's on her way home from work.
Not getting any what?
But she's like, it's hands free.
Not getting any notice today?
Hands free.
Or notice about.
I don't know. I said, ready for ghosts? And she said, almost. I'm not getting any notice today. I'm like, what?
Oh.
I've already broken the
notes
or anything.
Yeah.
It's like, what are you talking about?
Yeah, what the heck?
Alright.
Alright, now my drying rack is effectful.
So you want to do random?
So you just dry your meat and keep cooking?
If we get Sunny Meadows restricted, I'm hiding in the truck.
Oh, okay.
You see in the dark?
I'm kidding.
That would be so good.
No, you cannot see in the dark.
Yeah, huh? Sure.
We're in the dark now. It's 11 o'clock.
Do not know. Giggles are upset at me.
Wait, where are we?
Cook Kelvin, if you stand there, the tree is going to, in fact, fall on you.
Did he get missed by, like, 2 seconds?
He's even buried.
At least he can feed himself.
Oh my god. Oh. Really?
Come on.
Figures.
Big. We summon that.
Yeah, pretty much.
Save it!
Behind you.
This kind of host is not responding to the message.
Yeah, because my game crashed.
Oh god, we're gonna die.
Behind
you. I've never had my game crash before.
You're not gonna die.
Why is it beeping so fast?
I don't know, though.
Well, for bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you.
That's the guy we've been waiting for forever.
Yeah. Four said she's ready when we're in the lobby. Do you want to go in here or do you want to go back to the lobby?
No.
I'm
we can go
here.
To the lobby.
Oh, okay. I don't know if we're joining this fast enough. We'll fucking
yeah, it's way too big.
It's like
let's
beeping
do it.
At me aggressively right now.
I'm surprised you see that's what she said. But
I pressed start, so I'm just waiting for it to fucking loon. Your GPS could show you a port location.
Oh, Luna should join.
I think, she's playing a game. Let me see.
Oh, okay.
Equip the light source with L.
Ow, my legs.
Luna, are you playing a game right now?
Nope. Ooh, hold I to open quick select.
Would you be interested in Phasmophobia?
I was like, it finally kicked me.
Oh, okay.
It was like a full good, like, 2 minutes.
Neat.
Alright, hope you take a guess on a ghost and then we'll go to the lobby.
Okay.
Please.
Bonnie and Shrey.
I'm gonna guess a mimic because they suck.
Bye.
Bye.
Turn that thing around.
Now you're playing Phasmophobia? Fuck.
I've been asked. I'm sorry.
Yeah, the intro again?
Welcome back. I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, that would suck.
It's not like you. It's just cutscene.
Oh.
I'm back at the cabin.
God fucking damn it.
I guess because I didn't save before.
No, it's because it. I don't know.
Speed one.
I'm this close to just fucking getting up fast.
Getting off.
I'm debating.
Should I try making my way over there, or should I get off as well? I
hope you didn't hear that.
I think I'm just gonna get off. I'm a little frustrated that it fucking crashed.
Nothing. You didn't hear that.
Nothing against you, sorry.
Okay.
How dare you.
All my progress was like... It basically said... Oh, that's why I had so many goddamn sticks. My drying rack was no longer existent.
You're playing fast?
Embers is playing with his niece.
Luna, I just texted you the code.
Text? Oh, I see that.
Can you stream so I can watch Embers?
He's streaming on Twitch, you can watch it there.
But I would have to open up Twitch again.
So?
I hate Twitch.
But then you can get him a view.
But I have to open Twitch. So, I don't know.
Hey,
these
bug
bites are fucking killing me.
I told you to smack it.
I'm gonna fucking not smack it.
Yes!
You're supposed to smack it.
Oh, hold on.
I know, Kate told me to.
Hey, what's your Steam name again, Ambles?
Obsidian?
For Twitch, 1 second.
I looked it up, I got Obsidian Gaming.
Okay, sorry, for Twitch, 1 second.
Okay.
Yeah. You have a horse.
Like, I literally have, like, the red splotches all up in my fucking business. Yo. How much I've been scratching.
It's in my English chat.
Haza, it's Obsidian 797.
And the link is in my English chat.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I just dropped that real quick.
Oh, no!
Hey, Forrest.
Again? Oh no.
What's wrong? Oh, did I get dropped out? Here we go. Hopi, can you hear me?
Ghosts!
Ah. Yeah, you can hear me.
I zoned out.
No worries. Luna, you can only do one right now?
Depending on how long they are, yeah.
Okay. Do you want to do the challenge, or do you want to do regular?
I've never done a challenge. I'm up for anything.
Okay. Forrest, you ready for challenge, or do you need to warm up?
I need to warm up.
Okay. Hope, pick a warm up. Don't. You know what I meant. Alright, that works.
Am I missing a joke? I'm scared.
It's good.
No, it's just
okay.
Gonna pick the asylum.
Oh.
Do what?
She's got bug. Tasha's got bug bites, and if you smack them, they itch a little less. Instead of just constantly scratching them.
Wouldn't water and baking soda help?
Water and baking soda?
Yeah, you mix like a paste with water and baking soda and put it on bug bites, and it helps alleviate the pain. Hope, do you remember that?
What?
When we'd have mosquito bites, Grandma would do that.
What did she, what would she do?
Baking soda and water.
Oh yeah, we used to do that. Dun, dun, dun. Mm-hmm.
Just fair warning, my niece is a troll.
Why am I a troll? What have I ever done to you?
You've only ever loved me, I'm just joking.
That gremlin laugh.
See, I told you, troll. That just means it's easier to kick my shins.
Yeah. Did somebody just die? I laughed.
No. There's one on the floor inside, and also in the truck.
Oh, I didn't. Where's the blue room? Upstairs, and then turn left. Oh. Oh. Oh, Mom says hi, Uncle Billy.
Tell her I said hi and I love her. Temperature seems pretty stable. Haven't found anything really cold yet.
I'm only getting cold readings in the hallways. About 8 degrees.
I can barely hear you, Force. I think you said you're only getting readings in the hallways?
Yeah. Turn off the mic then.
You're on like 90. Hold on. Okay, you should be good now. Temperature was 1.2, yeah, laundry room, 1.8.
Oh.
This door was cracked open and the temperature is down to 0.3 at the moment.
Well, I did open the door, but the temperature is really cold now.
Copy that. Gonna grab some stuff.
Normal, he's here.
Yay!
Footprints.
Did you write my journal?
Ray.
Can you write in my book? Can you write in our journal? Yeah, I have a camera.
Okay. I'm gonna close the door real quick.
Have fun.
Thanks. How old are you?
Single.
Positive on spirit box.
I accidentally took the last picture.
Did it turn the power off? Just did the box do it?
I think so.
And we have dots. It's a phantom.
And dots.
Run, run.
So it's either phantom, yokai, or Diogen.
Power's on.
We got fingerprints, spirit box, and dots.
Fingerprints.
Yep, they got fingerprints.
Yeah.
We're done then.
Where are the... Did we get a... picture of the fingerprints?
Yeah, they did.
Cool.
Yeah,
cool.
They got them.
Anyone want to do the parabolic one?
I will grab the mic and see if I can get it.
There's one in the laundry room.
Alright, we got the parabolic mic.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Nice.
Yep, I think we're good.
Why do I have hiccups?
Hopey.
Yeah.
Get to the truck. Get to the truck now.
Okay, okay.
Get to the truck if you want to leave. Now you sound like Luna.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now hers is.
Oh no!
Hold your breath.
Hold on, I gotta stop.
Just.
I'm getting there, hold on.
Relax. Hold your breath. Exhale. Hold your breath.
No!
Yes. There you go.
I'm alive.
You should be fine.
Maybe. Wasn't there this thing about you were supposed to, like, draw a cow's tail?
Do what?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
You were supposed to close your eyes and draw a cow's tail. And that's what we used to talk about, like, 8 years ago at daycare.
That's how you got rid of hiccups. You've been hanging around my dad too much, and I'm surprised it wasn't a horse's
A horse's tail, heck yeah.
Well, Billy, you need to sit there and think about a horse's tail. Yeah.
Am I the only one who's heard that?
Yes.
Yes. Dang it.
It's fine, Hopi. All right, everyone.
Oh,
good?
It worked.
I'm glad it worked. Oh, good lord.
I'll try that next time I get the hiccups.
Heck yeah.
Alrighty, here we go. 3, 2,
okey-dokey.
1. Oh, good lord.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. All right. Do you want to give the challenge a shot or do some more warm-ups? Or, Luna, did you go have to go walk your dog?
No, I'm good for now.
Okay.
What does Force want to do?
Force, what'd you like to do?
First, I'm shopping to get my daily.
Oh yeah, what is the shopping?
Just buy three things.
Now we can do the challenge.
Oh.
Alrighty. I'm gonna set it for challenge, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
Alright, time to go camping.
Yay.
Waiting on you, Hope.
Huh?
Oh, just waiting for you to be ready, honey.
Oh. Bye bye.
No worries. Thank you. I'm gonna make a beeline for the cabin and put a sound sensor back there and see if then we can search the rest of the camp.
Sounds like a good plan.
Yeah, because last night we kept getting distracted up front, and then it ended up being in the back.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare a coordinate.
Oh God.
Oh my God, two.
Only have what, Luna?
Cameras?
Video cameras?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I took one of them. They did restrict it. Okay. Opening the door. Here we go.
Bah!
You goofball.
Oh, I haven't been in this one in a while.
It's a big one.
Oh, I hate this one.
Did anyone see where the generator was?
By the cabin back right.
Copy that.
I can get it if you want.
Got it. Power on. Yes, or windowsills.
Windowsills?
Windows.
Oh, okay.
no activity in the cabin yet?
What's that?
I said no activity in the cabin at the moment.
Okay. I hear doors.
The power just went out again.
Turn off the light. Oh. I've got EMF 2 in the bathroom. There was an interaction in the bathroom.
Copy that. Trying to get to
no
the generator.
What's the ground power?
Generator is back on.
Okay. Do we have a startup time one?
I'm sorry, a what?
Do we have like a setup time?
I didn't check, I'm sorry. Sound sensor in the cabin unless we need it, heading to the bathroom. Which side of the bathroom had the activity?
It was... hold on.
In here for us?
I think it was that one.
Maybe. It's 14 degree.
Yeah,
12.
Okay. I'll go grab a spirit box.
Journal? Can you write in my book?
Hopi, I'm gonna try talking to him.
Okay.
How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? Not responding to spirit box? Really doesn't like power.
Mm-hmm.
I'm heading to turn it back on. Say again.
If it keeps turning off the power, it could be a mayor.
I agree. Power's back on. What's the evidence for a mayor?
Ghost riding. Spirit box and orbs.
Thank you. Double check your sanity. Everyone's
at
60.
Did you see him step in the salt yet?
I didn't see him step in the salt yet.
check for Wraith evidence?
I'll go salt it up.
Where?
Oh, it tripped the motion sensor.
Where at?
The bathroom.
Gotcha.
In here, he's really good at salt.
Well, let's see. What events do we have?
Nothing.
Oh, Lord.
Maybe give the spirit box another try in case he wandered off.
I'll give it a shot. Just gotta see where I threw it. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? It's singing. Yeah, I see it. I hear it.
I see it. I saw it. I took 3 pictures.
Where are you?
It's over here.
Yeah, it was over here. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Did it come back to the cabin?
Wait, the doors are open in here.
Yeah, that's where I started, Hopi.
Oh. You look in the water, you can see Jason's mask.
Power's still on.
Wait. Oh.
Luna, you still good?
Truck, yeah.
Okay.
There's only an EMF 3 when it shuts
We're pretty close to our limit. What was it, Raju, that doesn't like electrical?
Raju loves electrical.
What's the one that doesn't like?
Mayor.
I'm thinking just guess Mayor and hope for the best, because it's not in a good mood.
Wait, like Raju, like siphoning powder, or Raju?
Mares will turn off the power.
Oh, okay.
Hope, you're at 24%.
More electrical devices would bring in this faster it gets. Oh, and it also acts like a tracker if you're holding one, so you'll be the first one to get hunted.
I'll be the first to what?
First to get hunted if you're holding an electrical, if it's a Raichu.
Oh, nice.
No, I think it's a mare.
Spooky. Cool.
But we didn't get any evidence. That's very annoying. Do you want to try and get more evidence?
It wasn't afraid of showing itself, that's for sure.
Very true. Are we okay with guessing, or do we
Let's
go back
leave
in?
I want to leave.
I'm good with guessing.
Luna?
We can guess.
Okay. I'm going with Mare. 3, 2, 1.
That's one angry Diogen.
I don't even know what a Diogen does.
Diogens know exactly where everyone is. At all times, you can't hide from him.
Did anyone see where it was hiding?
Where the what was?
Where the ghost was hiding.
He was everywhere, wasn't he?
It seemed like that.
Yeah.
Oh well.
It spent 12 minutes in favorite room and 21 seconds out of the favorite room.
That's probably when it was messing with us.
Yeah.
Well, I'm ready to give it another shot. You guys all good?
It was, yeah.
Yeah.
I couldn't find a super cold room in there either.
Me neither.
I think I've got to go to work.
Well.
Thanks for joining, Luna.
If you guys are still going when I get back, I can probably pop in. See?
I hope everything's going, or hope everything goes well. Good to see you.
Thanks, you too.
Yeah.
Talk to you soon,
bud. Thanks for playing.
Thanks for inviting me.
Anytime.
I am ready.
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
So it's 3 cameras and 4 tripods?
Pretty much. And it looks like the power is by the bathroom, or behind the bathroom.
Okay.
At least it's closer this time. And a crucifix and repel while chasing.
I'm done.
Power's on.
Oh, red tent's already open. Or yellow tent, I'm done.
Oh?
Did someone grab the power?
Yeah, I got it.
Thanks. Pinkies.
I'll check. Back on.
What?
It's back on. Power is back on.
Oh. It just hit me in here, but...
In here?
Yeah, and it had freezing temps for a second, but it might be coming from another room inside it.
Where was the bone?
The bone was right here. I just picked it up, though.
Oh. Yeah, the temperature is lowest here.
Okay.
I mean, it's not super cold, but it's colder. Anything else?
Which last room?
They are kind of gross. How old are you? Where are you? 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 How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
Can you write in my book?
Negative on spirit box at the moment.
Okay.
He's not a talker then.
Not very much.
Carlos, we all need some candy.
Carlos.
Can you write in my book?
It's not stepping in salt, I'm thinking it's a wraith. Say again.
How much salt do we have down?
We have quite a bit of salt down.
Not over there.
Where are you at?
Over by the truck.
I was walking between the picnic tables and the truck, and I heard something right next to me.
Wasn't us.
If you're talking, we can't hear you.
I'm not. I'm just thinking.
Someone's having fun in there.
It's in the bathroom, yeah.
The gross bathroom.
Well, they're not walking in the cell, they're not blowing the candle out. I think it's the mayor.
I'm gonna guess Rafe. I want to put one more motion sensor in there.
Okay.
How is it colder in the truck than in the bathroom?
God knows. Yeah, right.
Maybe we're all dead already.
Yeah, I know. I'm good with Wraith. Hope, how you feeling?
Yeah, that's fine by me.
Force, you good?
Yeah.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Miley?
I have no idea.
Where?
Go for it again or try something different?
Wander around and see how that goes.
How do you feel, Hope?
I'm alright with anything.
Okay. Give it a shot.
Nice.
All right.
People right, check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Generator is off to the left of the campfire.
I'm just gonna follow behind you looking for orbs.
Okay. Hear water in the shower.
Man, eight degrees in here.
Another bathroom ghost. Not sure until we get the power on.
Gotcha.
Power's on.
The gate. Turn off the power again, and he's stomping around in the bathroom.
He's angry. He interrupted his shower.
Let's see, just take 20% of my sanity doing that.
Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Alright, I'm answering to that.
Hey, Ghost. Hey, Jason.
Hello, Hopi.
Hello, guys. Sorry we walked around together.
Me too. It is. Hope, you might want to take some candy.
Maybe.
It really likes that shower.
Are you collecting beverages for us?
Yes, we're gonna need them.
Did you give me a Dr. Pepper?
I did.
Good.
And we haven't gotten any evidence yet, have we?
Mm-mm.
That is so frustrating.
I only got an activity 5. There goes the candle again. No! There goes our hope.
Oh, she got disconnected? Damn it.
She was standing right next to you.
Take a guess and go back to the lobby.
I'm gonna guess Rafe because I haven't seen him step in the salt.
I agree.
Three, two, one.
Welcome back. I prepared some jokes for you.
Time out of favorite room. 4 minutes and 3 seconds. I'd like to do some small maps and get the salt dailies.
Okay. Hope's gonna go to bed. It's 11 her time and she has a lot to do in the morning. So.
Aw, man.
I just need a moment. I'll be right back.
Okay.
how many more times do you need him to walk through salt? This one?
Seven.
Oh, seven. Okay.
It's about all the salt.
Yeah, we got enough. Well, almost.
Are we in Silent Hill?
I'm sorry?
Are we in Silent Hill?
It looks like it. Not yet. Voodoo doll in the garage.
Copy that.
I think it's in the basement. No, actually it's in the garage. Pretty sure it's in the garage. Yep. Copy that. How old are you? Positive on spirit box? Is that Docs? I couldn't see.
Mm-hmm.
Rocking chairs are rocking. Don't come a knocking. Zero EMF.
Salty steps in one
pot. Yep. He's a jerk. Alright, I'll try turning off the lights and see if we get dots or ghost warps. Did you find the bone by chance? In the boys' room, by the bed, on the floor, in between the closet and the bed. Crazy. See anything in the basement?
Nothing yet.
Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm Chris Dots.
There we go.
Yeah. What else do I need? What has Wraith, Phantom, Yokai, or Diogen? Wraith doesn't step in salt, so it's not that. Phantom. I don't think that's it. Yokai or Diogen? I would need ghostwriting for Diogen. Yokai, we need orbs. I'm thinking it's a Diogen.
But something just disappeared.
We'll have to go smudge the area anyways. I'll be right back.
I'll come too.
You took your maniac M&M's?
Ah, he shut up the power.
How rude. It's in the garage, yeah?
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Ghosty. Have some smudge. No ghostwriting.
There's a step around.
Well, he stepped in a few more salt, at least. There's a rocking chair. Two on EMF. I do too. Diogen. Alright. Keep stomping, buddy. Keep stomping. Excuse me. Probably the best we can get out of him. Alright, do you want to try and get him to step in more salt, or are we good for this one and try the next?
Try the next. I need one more salt.
Okay. You have Diogen?
How many do you need?
Oh, I already finished that one. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Excuse me. Crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy for trying. Crazy for lying. What are the lyrics to that song? Crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you loved me as long as you wanted, and someday you'd leave me. I actually need to hear her sing that. That's way out of context. I don't have the pacing right. Singing it like crazy, crazy for lying, but she did it so like a different way. Alright.
I sort of recognize the song, but I can't tell you the singer or the title.
Say again?
I sort of recognize the song, but I can't tell you the singer or title.
You weren't born.
No?
It's, Patsy Cline. She was actually a singer that my grandmother liked. She had a vinyl record that she'd play. And one of her most popular songs was called Crazy. And it was very mellow, very cool song. I'll link it to you on Facebook later. But it's an older song.
Sure.
But a really bit older song.
How but, old are we talking?
I gotta double check. 60s, 70s. My grandma used to play the record, and she would sing to it while she was cooking. So.
Good times.
It's a core memory. Something I won't forget. I'll be ready in just a sec. Oh, 1961. Is that the MF or something else?
That was a temp gun.
Okay. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? How old are you? Didn't respond to spirit box. Copy. Phone in the laundry room?
Okay, I'll bring a car.
Copy. It's a jawbone. Copy that. Was it all in the boys' room?
Yes.
All right, let's get some salt in there. Hantu or Onryu? It's probably a Hantu if you want to. Maybe fingerprints. Or Onryu, what's Onryu? What's that? Writing? Yep, ghost writing. It's a revenant. Yep. Now I can do the smudge stick part, or do you got it?
We'll do it.
Right behind you.
I hear the radio. Did you smudge?
Yep, got it. Yay! Ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay. Excuse me. Alrighty. That was 3 hours of ghost hunting. I think I'm good. Do you work tomorrow?
No. I'm just gonna sleep. My body feels like a brick.
Are you gonna call tonight and get some rest?
One more round, just to get the Ouija board.
Okay. 1 second.
You need to do the custom setting for it.
Oh, so that it shows up?
Yeah.
Okay, 1 second. Probably looks weird in my stream. I have my camera on. And I'm setting up a incense. It's actually Joshua sticks. Or Joe sticks.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm trying to explain to people watching, like, what am I doing? Because all I can see is me hunched over, like, oh, I'm doing something, but all I can see. I'm taking incense sticks and putting it in sand in a clay pot so I can burn incense. All right, we're going.
Did you get the sand from the beach?
I did. Don't tell anyone. The first beach you saw, Baldwin.
I like that beach the most.
I do too. It's a peaceful beach. That's my favorite tree. And the water is always kind. Alright, so I'm on custom, and I don't need to change anything, just the item.
Yeah.
Sanity, sprinting, player, flashlight, off. Any contract? Leather, doors, hiding places, sanity, activity, fuse. Cursed possessions. Okay, there it is. The Ouija board. So now we can still choose where we go, though, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Red eye.
Is this foggy again?
It's strong fog.
That sounded funny.
Well, I was swiveling my lighter around. I have one of those long lighters for the incense.
Barbecue lighter?
Essentially, yeah. I was flicking around, trying to be fancy, and I just whacked my mic.
At least you didn't turn it off.
This is true. Alright. Let's go talk to Luigi board. Don't forget to say goodbye. The ghost is very sensitive. I want this, and I want this, and I want that.
It doesn't glitch when it happens.
Don't jinx it. Where do you go, my lonely? Where do you go? I wanna know, my lonely. 18, checking the rooms. It's kind of warm. Say again.
I said I thought I just heard a locker.
Okay. Mama's not here, so it's probably the garage. Rib cage in the laundry room. Scared the shit out of me.
Where is she?
In the kitchen.
Maybe like she's hungry.
Four. Just what I need, a hungry woman in the kitchen. That's not scary.
EMF picking up.
Four. Here's your Luigi board.
Damn you! I swear she's scared of me. I walked up to take a photo and she disappeared.
Pajama girl?
Yeah, she has pajamas on.
Yep, she's definitely hungry. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Do you want some popcorn? You want a steak? Was that Dots? I totally wasn't paying attention. How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? You want some eggs Benedict? Chicken fried steak? Sushi? Oh, well, she's not that hungry then. Okay.
Oh, we have an activity
Wow, dropped that much already.
She scared you good.
Well, have you ever seen a ravenous girl in the middle of the night in pajamas? Get the fuck out of the way.
Sounds like me sometimes.
Yeah, get the fuck out of the way.
What evidence do we have so far?
She's crazy in pajamas and she's hungry. That's all I got. Cleanse the area with smudge and it didn't show. This might not be the right spot.
Did you do the dining room as well?
I did not. Did you ask the Ouija board any questions?
Not yet. I was waiting for the setup to timer to expire. I can do it now.
Please do, and please tell it goodbye.
How old are you?
That's a 5.
Goodbye. She's 86.
Where is she?
I'm not asking that.
She's in the basement. She's rocking on the rocking chair, freezing temps.
Yeah, okay. Sounds like what an 86-year-old would do.
Don't antagonize Grandma. What didn't register?
The Ouija board response.
That's weird.
I think I know what it is.
What is it? I gotcha. Sounds good to me.
I'm gonna have to go use the Ouija board again.
Crazy bells. Crazy bells. I got a smudge right behind you.
Yay!
How crazy am I?
Alright.
Thanks. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Did it work?
Yeah, did you see it sliding around? I just wish we could get fingerprints to confirm it's a djinn.
Yeah.
I only lost 5% on that. What? We still didn't get the smudge area?
I didn't smudge the basement.
Oh.
I'm hanging down there real quick.
Okay.
Still didn't get it. That's weird.
What the hell?
I don't know. I'm just gonna go with Jen.
My Ouija board still didn't register.
Resistor?
It didn't register.
Gotcha. Alright, let's go.
Doesn't like me. Okay.
3, 2, 1. How?
I don't know.
I never saw dots. Oh well. Did your Ouija board register?
Nope.
Probably because we used the custom. Oh well.
I've used custom before and it worked.
What's that?
I've used custom before and it worked.
Hmm.
You need to sleep?
Now I'm ghosted out. It's been 3 hours and 15 minutes almost. Thank you for ghost hunting.
Always fun.
Sweet dreams, and I'll see you soon.
Sweet dreams.
Good night. Alright guys, we're going to call it a night on Phasmophobia. I'm probably going to hop into Final Fantasy 14, can't talk, for a little bit, check in on the event that we had scheduled for tonight, see how late I am, and see how it's going. Hope you're all doing well, hope you had a wonderful Aloha Friday, thank you so much for joining, hope you enjoyed, hope you had some fun with Diablo 4 today, and with Phasmophobia, with Hopi and Force and Luna. we'll play a little bit more tonight, but tomorrow night we're probably going to do Final Fantasy 16, and Sunday we'll take it from there. It depends. If Hope wants to play, her schedule will change what we do. We'll do Phasmo whenever she wants to play. But tomorrow I'd like to get into Final Fantasy 16. We're only in the very beginning, but I really want to get through that game. So for now, we're going to hop on to Final Fantasy 14 for a few. Hope you're doing well. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves. Aloha. Good night.